Hi, this is Clint, and this is another episode of Killer Otaku Robots. Here, we are doing a little bit of a special project sort of thing. For some god-unknown reason, I've decided to make my own sound font. This has taken me several months of compiling and tuning several different samples and stuff from a lot of different places. And right now, the sound font is a 2 gigabyte large, giant mess of a conglomeration of a bunch of different projects, but it works. It, for the most part, works. So here it is. I'm just gonna run a quick little thing here, just showing how it runs with a bunch of different games. I have the download links below, and if you have any questions or anything like that, just leave a comment. Thanks, have a nice day.
Thank you. Thank you.